They say if you put your shoe size and add 2 zeros, minus the year you were born, plus the year you're on, you should get this number, and the last 2 digits is your age, or how old you should be turning this year.